Hey guys, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we will be drawing a girl in a ball gown. It's a very simple picture and it's for beginners. Now without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, so first we'll take our pencil and we'll stop at the top part of the head. So the top part of the head will be like in the middle of the page, a little higher. Okay, so first we will be drawing her bun. And now we will be drawing her hair, the bottom of her hair. And then now that we've drawn this part, we will be taking the eraser and erasing out over here this part of her hair. So it should get a figure like this. Try to make the corners of her hair as even as possible, but it shouldn't be very clean because we are going to be drawing hair coming out, excess hair. So now we'll be drawing her neck, right like that. And now we'll be drawing her shoulders. So if you want, you can first start with two sleeping lines like this. Now we will be erasing a little of it and get her shoulders and keep it clean like that. You don't want the width of over here and over here to be the same. This part should be more wide and this part should be more close. And now we will be drawing the other hand too. Right like that. Now we will be drawing her top, as in the back, not the top, because we are on the back side of her. So we want this place to be a little more wider, like that. And you want her shoulders not to be straight. So when you draw a straight line over here, you want to erase that straight line now and make it as curved and normal as possible. Like so. And now we will be drawing her ball gown. So her hands are her hair, her ball gown will be like so, and we will be making the bottom of it waved like so, and adding these curved lines like so. Now, since this has been done, now we are going to be perfecting the shape a little. So this part, mine has come out a little slanting, so I will be straightening that. Like so. And now, according to her body, one of her legs should come out from here and the other one should come out from here, and enclose it like so. The legs look a little too thin, so I'll be making them a little more wide, like so. Now we will be drawing her shoes. Draw two pairs of curved lines like so, and a straight line like that, and enclose like that. Now that this part is done, we are going to fill in the inner details. So now her ball gown will get a little detailed. You can make the design however you like, or leave it just like this, nice and plain. Like that. And add a few lines inside the circle to show the knot. Add a few lines over here on the ribbon. And now we will be adding strokes like these. Like that. Add a few on the top. Like that. Now for her hair, we will be adding the rubber band and come here. Like so. We'll divide this middle in a half and add lines like that. And like that. And now we'll add a few inner lines. And like so. We did the hair like this. Now that the hair is done, we will be doing the background, which she is facing towards. So what we are going to be doing is, oh wait, you can't see the shoes. Oops. Okay. Now we are going to be drawing the area she is facing. So it is going to be like this. we will be making the floor she's standing on. Now we will be adding lines over here, oops, to show the wall. It doesn't need to be too clean. And now, to fill in this, we will be taking brush pens and we'll be taking a blue color, this light blue. We'll be taking brown. And we'll be taking orange, and we'll be taking a black pen. Okay, so first, before anything, we will be drawing the outline for the whole picture except for the wall. Okay. And we will be drawing her hands. Now the girl's outline is done. So now we will be taking the orange color and filling in her hair. under the head is done. We'll hold the pen up straight like this for it to be thin. And some of her hair will be coming out like that. Make sure that you have right there, like that. Now we will be taking blue color and draw the lines on top of the pencil marks. The strokes you had drawn earlier, you're going to be drawing on top of those. It's not very neat, you can do it neater. On her dress too, we will be adding a few strokes and color her shoes blue. Like that, and over here we will be doing the border of the dress in blue and now we will do the rubber band in blue too over here like that. Now we take the brown color and this part has to be done carefully. We have to draw strokes from the top. This can get a little messy, so you might need a newspaper underneath. You can turn the page and do it if you want. Over here for the recording, I'm doing it straight. I would prefer to turn the page and do it. Color this part if you want to in the beginning so that you don't have to touch the corner every time you do it. As I told you, the lines didn't need to be too neat.
Oops.
Like so. Now we have done the lines. Now just clean it up a bit. And now the bottom over here, the floor, is also going to be brown. So you're gonna first do a line over here. I'm gonna do the same. And even on this side the same. Now on the same on this side we're going to do you can either fill it up like this or you can leave it as strokes. Either way it's going to look good. Okay. So now when we have done this, it doesn't need to be neat, the strokes are fine if they are visible. Now we will take a darker blue color, this darker blue color, and we are going to just color the knot and the ribbons. I'm just going to draw some of the lines on the camera. It's probably not visible. I don't know if it's visible or not, but in person it's visible. You can even do it in this blue shade, it doesn't need to be in the dark blue. Now, when your lines or strokes are done, you're going to do the hair, but very timidly because we don't want it to look like lines in the hair. is done too. And now we will again take the pen and the lines that you did before will be redrawn. Don't do it too dark. This is just for beginners. It's nothing special. And there our picture is done. And now that the picture is done, don't forget, if you like the drawing, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. See y'all next time. Goodbye.